Aduh, di kita suruh kemana itu? Kata sono ya? Jauh banget tapi. Itu bisa lewat dari atas ini. Atau entah entah. Terus saya harus jalan sendirian kali. Ya ampun. Kita disuruh naik tempat tinggi, katanya kita kecil dan bisa melewati si Zurg tadi. Karena robotnya takut sama si Zurg, mereka makan apapun. Aduh, topan orang yang pacakar lagi. Gimana? Banyak banget itu. Oke. Oke. Kabur. Rupanya gitu mekaniknya. Oke. Berarti kita harus mainnya distract. Bukan dilawan, guys. Kita gak ada skillnya ini. Eh, saya perlu ke sini tujuannya sama. Tujuan kita harus ke sono. Ya. Dan saya ke situ terus masih naik lagi ke atas. Oke. Kita panggil dulu mereka ke sini. Meong. Hop, hop, nice. Oke. Sini. Tas. Gitu. Looks clear. Oh, remember. Ingat apa dia? The city is full of neon. It wasn't always this way. Okay. There is used to be strict energy caps, especially in the slum. Ada ininya, guys. Apa? Pakai energinya itu, maksudnya pakai listriknya itu selalu ada batasannya. Apalagi di slum. Kan? Some people couldn't handle the constant darkness. One day, someone lit up the rainbow lamp, neons shine all over the house. That was almost like I never seen it again, but it was our hope not long after everyone started putting a lot of light in their home. There was nothing the officer could do. There was a way for people to see the color again, like the outside. I think it would help. Oh, gara-gara itu rupanya. Masyarakat sini nggak bisa hidup di dalam kegelapan. Konstan hidupnya di dalam gelap. Jadi gara-gara satu orang, mereka bikin itu untuk hidupin lampu semuanya. Situ bukan. Oke. Okay. Sudah ya? Ini kan. Terus balik lagi. Dorong lagi. Oke. Okay. Ini harus didorong ini pasti. Terus dorong ke mana? Oh, situ. Ini sayang. Terus. Oke. Okay. Ke sini, sampai ke atas. Hop. Naik lagi. Wah, gila tinggi banget loncatnya. Oke. Okay. Good, very good. Ini ada yang bisa kita no, bukan nih. Ya? Kira-kira ada yang bisa di-remember lagi. Bukannya itu? Bukan, kan. Oke. Okay. Kok kotanya gini? Kayak bekas lendir-lendir kayak alien gitu. Oke, apa tuh? Oh, datang semua dia. Kita masuk semuanya sini. Oke. Kita kabur ke sini. Bentar, saya lihat tujuan kita. Kita tujuan ke sana. Salah. Oh, kita buka. Eh, ada satu. Kurang ajar. Satu, coy. Tinggalan. Aduh. Nah, mati. Good, good. Oke, mati dia. Mereka mati jadi lendir-lendir gitu dong. Ih, jijikan sekali anda. Oke, sebentar guys. Cek dulu, tekan. Oke, record. Saya suka lupa dong. Udah jalan, tapi lupa record lagi. Mau sampai lah. Elden Ring lagi nanti kejadian, jangan sampai. Oke. Kita perlu, mana tujuan kita? Ampun, tinggi banget coy. Oke, pasti di bawah, di dalam ini pasti banyak nih. Tuh, aduh. Hop. Kok nggak bisa? Nggak bisa. Kemana kita? Oh, ini. Oke. Okay. Lewat situ rupanya. Kebetulan sekali ada kayu. Oke, matiin dulu. Gak ada apa-apa kan? Good. Kenapa lagunya berubah? Oh, pantas. Oke. Kita lihat dulu tujuan kita kemana. Sepertinya sebelah kiri ini buntu ya. Jadi saya harus ke sono dong. Yang sebelah kanan itu kali, loncat ke sono. Oke. Let's go then. Oke. Hop. Oke, itu ada tujuan kita terus. Saya harus ke situ. Ya, nanti saya bisa manggil dia mereka ke sini. Oke, kita loncat sini. Kita naik lagi. Hop. Nice, nice. Terus kita ke sini. Hop. Ah, hop. Oke. Kita naik dulu. Oh, di sana tuh ada ininya. Cecunguknya, oke. Yang saya perlu lakukan di sini apa? Saya perlu dorong ini dulu. Oh, oke. Okay. Saya perlu dorong ininya keluar, guys. Oh, sampai ke sini nih. Ini kita hack. Biar dia ikut. Lari ke sini. Yuk, sini semuanya. Oke. Okay. Naik sini. Oke, okay, mereka situ. Nice. Kita turun. Nah, ini. Yuk. Oke, okay, ke sini kan? Enggak, mereka nyangkut semuanya. Tuh. Easy peasy. Hop. Ya. Oh shit, banyak banget, bos. Boy, banyak banget, boy. Gila. Ngapain kalian? Oke, kita perlu naik sini. Ya ampun, bisa nih ke atas ini. Masya Allah. Tinggi banget. Oke. Tujuannya ke bawah. Oke. Ada tombol di sini. Tombol ini ngapain? T. tekan A. Oke. Oh, lift. Turunin lift, tapi pasti ah, kan? Oke. Ini turun. Turan, saya harus tunggu ini. Waduh, 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 banyak banget. No, 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 no. Oke. Okay. No, 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 no. Jangan ganggu aku. Jangan ganggu aku. Oh. What the heck? Buka pintunya gimana? Okay, gak ada di sini. Oke. Okay. Jus. Mohon selamat sama kalian. Oh, shit, man. Serem banget ini orang. Banyak banget isinya di sini. Dan suaranya kok gede banget lagi, balik lagi. Sound gede banget. Oke, oke. Sepertinya aman kita. Tuh, lihat tuh. Masih ada di bawah. Ih, geli banget. Assalamualaikum. What the heck, dude? Oke. Gak bisa kebuka pintunya. Itu kita kucing. Here it is. Put the transceiver on this antenna. Oke. Okay. Mana? Ini. Oke. Okay. Ini antena. Masih hidup kah itu? Ini lampu hidup menandakan apa? Oke, okay. Yes, udah, halo, kita cuma pengen keluar dari tempat ini, tolong, jangan dibuat susah. Look, the view is beautiful from here. Nggak benar, I remember now, the city, it was meant to be a shelter. Oh, tempat pengungsian, rupanya dari apaan tapi? Those look like star, but they are only like marking the hermetic roof ceiling of the city. Humans can build this to protect themselves from the outside, but it came at cost. Nobody can get out. The outside was just disaster. The outside was a disaster. Completely barren, unlivable, and dangerous. Perasaan udah hijau aja di luar. Mungkin untuk pada saat ini ya, sebelum manusia masuk ke sini. But if you come from there, it must mean it's safe again. Ya benar. And my promise wasn't just to go the outside, go to the outside. It was to open the city. Kita harus buka city juga. I still understand why some memories are coming back and others aren't. But I'm certain now. This is my purpose. I have to open the city. Okay. Come on, let's go back to find Momo. Now that we connected the transmitter, we should be able to get help. Oke, okay. Kita bisa dari sana rupanya. Kita tolong sama dia. Kita harus keluar dari kota ini kan, seharusnya. Wah, tinggi banget, keren banget ya. Wih, di light. Oh, kirain lah lightingnya. Gitu. Rupanya enggak. Cutscene guys, cutscene. Mandi dulu. The Slum Part 2. Ini apa? Halo. Masih Momo. Mo? Look, a note. Okay. Little of other events on this visit, that means you are still alive. Excellent. I took some equipment to the bar to take advantage of the antenna. Come, meet there. Have luck with me, but the code to the open is quite simple. It is... What the fuck? See you at the bar, man. Go for the window with the entrance. Let's go. Apaan tuh? Wah, ingat ya, si B12. Timoras, oke, kita suruh ke bar. Gila, password apaan tuh? Case sensitif pula, huruf besar kecilnya, angkanya. Mampus banget. Gila, bikin password gitu guys. Gak bakal tembus kalian. ID apapun itu passwordnya kayak gitu. Oke. Kita perlu turun ke sini. Turun ke sini. Turun ke sini. Saya perlu ke not here, bar. Saya perlu ke bar. Ini si nenek tadi. Bar itu bukan sini. Depan lagi. Oh, saya belok? Salah belok kah? Oh, ini nih. Hey, little furball. Gumpalan bola. Come here, I need to get signal. Oke. Okay. Maaf. Oke, apa tulisannya? Eh, salah. Kan sih itu, Pak. Duduk sini. Oh, oke. Okay. Waduh. Let's see if I can get this thing working. Oke. Apaan tuh? I have almost got it. Oke, ngapain itu? Layar yang gitu-gitu dong. Hello, can anyone hear me? Hello, yes, we can hear you. We are from the sound. We're looking for my art. Wait, is that you, Walter? Momo? I can't believe it. I'm so happy to hear your voice for Walter. Where are you? Where are the others? Yes, Punch, we are safe, Punch. We found a way up, Punch. Hello, do you still hear me? We have to go to the sewer to reach us. Punch, very dangerous, Punch, Zack everywhere. Putus. Seven, hello? Is the water still there? The other side man and the other outsider managed to get around to see her. The sewer are the most dangerous place in the slum, but if Walter made it, there must be a way. Okay. This sewer we go? You will never get the pass, the sewer. It's infested with Zerg. We will make a quick meal out of you, especially you, little one. When you are like in the pass, it doesn't end well. Anyway, I warn you, your business is not my business. Okay. Tadi ngerti, lakukan sesukamu, katanya. His father, Doc, used to be a great scientist. He was working on some new weapon to fight the Zerg. Few years ago, he went off to test the device and never come back. Seamus has never been the same since. Oh, gara-gara itu. Ada beberapa tahun lalu, bapaknya, ayahnya itu bikin senjata untuk lawan si Zerg. Yang pas lagi ngelakuin tes, dia pergi sendirian, terus nggak balik lagi. Sejak saat itulah, si Seamus ini berubah sifatnya. Dia berarti pasti benci banget sama Zizek. Sama takut mungkin. Dog with weapon, that's our ticket to Farmer Tanner. Miss Nodo got mentioned a secret last few times. That must be where we're looking on. There might be close to Seamus' apartment. Come on, follow me. Okay. Kita cari senjata berarti. Berarti kita bakalan ada senjata. Bagus lah. Hey. Grandma made this cup is uncontrollable. And it's all well. Okay. Oh ya, kita ada ini ya. Apa namanya? Musik. Belum saya kasih sama orang itu. Kita ikutin orang. Banyak memori. Saya nggak bakalan bisa itu menuhinnya kayaknya. Kom, kamu masih mau sampai nado di mana jodoh pada umurnya mantap. Dikunci sama si Simus. He doesn't want to hear about the outsider anymore. He won't help me. But you, I think I have an idea. An? An? Idenya apa? An? Masuk sini. Here, take dog notebook and show it to Seamus. Okay. Contain a lot of information that will help act as an electroshock. Find a secret lab with the soldier and going back to the blood to try to establish communication with the others. Okay. Jadi Momo, masuk loh. Assalamualaikum. Kenapa tuh? What are you doing? I thought you getting through the sewer is a side mission. Leave me be. Nih. This is my papa. Ya benar. But where? Makanya saya bertanya di mana. Oh, bukan. Oh, I see. Ah, kan ada kode. Oke. Okay. Passwordnya tinggal. Oke, okay, ini dia. Translate. Time will tell. What the heck? Oke, okay, ada lagi enggak? Kalau kita langsung ngomong sama Simus aja. Simus, Simus. I never noticed this record before. How did I miss it? I have no idea what the password could be. Ini? Time will tell. Oh. 14.16. Oh. 2 5 1 1 2 5 1 1 2 5 1 1. If there is indeed weapon capable of dealing the search, there must be some sign of it around here. Let's search the whole flat. Okay. Mati ini taman. Ah, bukan. Oh, ya, itu dia. I never see this room. I can't believe he managed to hide it from me all this time. This blueprint, there must be what is the weapon. Papa was always so secretive of his work. He told me the weapon was working in theory, but it needed a real life test. He went outside in the slum and never come back. Okay. Oh, bapaknya ini nih lagi kerja ini tuh ternyata. Pada si Zerg tuh. Robot misalnya Zerg asal feeling no longer under control. They now eat metal. Oke, kenapa Zerg itu seperti itu? Asalnya dari mana si Zerg? Oke, ini ada apa lagi? Nah ini nih, saya mau lihat ini. Minggir, minggir. Si mas. The heck. Oke. Iya, iya, iya. Wih. Oh, itu pasti untuk ibunya. Tentang. Tolong lo, kucingku. Iya, bukan. Saya mau ke sini. Ini apa? Observation, cute sound, but never plenty. Of bacteria of human tongue. Eat all kind of material. Total vision in the dark. React to intense light. Oh. Dia mereka bisa melihat di kegelapan, tapi mereka ngereak di intense light. Berarti bisa kita pakai ini dong. Cing. Sabar-sabar. Dengan inti tendang. Ikan broken receiver, ada lagi. Teras, ada? Oke. Okay. Ini, translate. Destructible blueprint, concept, light beats, handgun, low priority visual appearance, size and disable limited, high priority test in real condition, objective 20 zerg destroyer per second. Wow, hebat bapaknya. Oke, okay. Ini apa lagi? Zong, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, kosong sepertinya, habis. Mana ini doang kali? Ya, ini ada nih. Remember that? That's his tracker. Papa always used the tracker to keep an eye on where I was. Maybe we can revert it to find where he went. I can't believe my papa might still be alive. I miss him so much. He prepared for the Zerg, right? My papa definitely took one with him. We just need to repair the tracker so that we can find him. Someone in the slum should be able to help. Come with me, I'll open the door for you. Okay. Ada kemungkinan ayahnya masih hidup. Tapi menurut saya cuma senjatanya doang pasti. Benar nggak, guys? Ini nggak ada lagi, kan? Ini nggak ada yang bisa di-remember. Nggak ada ya. Oke, nggak ada. You gotta fix the tracker, you're sorrowful, maybe you can find someone in some to help. Okay.